Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, wag na po nating patagalin pa. Let's start formally the celebration for our lovely couple. And at this point, I would like to invite everyone to please stand. Pagpasok po ng ating lovely couple, ibigay po natin ang pinakamalakas na palakpakan para po sa kanilang dalawa. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, it is really my pleasure and honor to present to you these two wonderful people, the reason of this celebration, and of course, the reason why we are gathered this noon. Ladies and gentlemen, isang malakas sa palakpakan as we welcome this noon, ang ating pong bagong kasal, Mr. Roland Nacional and Mrs. Mariah Christine Mica Minoria Nacional. A round of applause, please. Mas malakas pa pong palakpakan dyan. Come on, everyone. Mas malakas na palakpakan once again for our lovely couple, Roland and Tina. Maraming maraming salamat. And of course, welcome Roland and Tina sa ating reception program. Kanina nagkaroon kami ng pre-program games and a lot of previous ay kanina yung booking. Kumusta naman kayong dalawa so far?
Naubos na tayo yung mga pinamili namin, ha. okay naman po kami. Thank you sa pagdating.
Ayan, tinitingnan na doon. Naubos na talaga. Alam mo, ang mga guests natin, ang gagaling pumili. Talaga. Promise. How about you, Tin? How are you?
Sobrang saya po. Ang ganda-ganda ng nagawa nyo.
Maraming maraming salamat. Once again, isang malakas na palakpaka na may kasamang sigawan para sa ating lovely couple this morning. And of course, Roland and Tina, just sit back and relax and enjoy the rest of our program para sa inyong dalawa. Ladies and gentlemen, maaari na rin po kayong umupo. At ngayon po, it's now time for us to acknowledge, of course, the loving parents of our groom and bride. Simulan ko po sa parents ng ating groom. Pag tinawag ko po yung pangalan, tayo po tayo, ma'am and sir. Kasama po natin ngayong umaga ang daddy ng ating groom, Mr. Rodolfo Nacional. Palapakan po natin si sir, please. Siyempre, ang kanyang loving mama, Mrs. Maria Dolores Nacional. Palapakan po natin si ma'am. And siyempre, we have of course the parents of our bride, Mrs. Melinda Hinorha. Ma'am. Together with Mr. Orlando Hinorha na nasa labas si sir. Maraming maraming salamat. Mamaya, nandito na rin yan si sir. Kasama rin po natin, tayo po tayong lahat, yung lahat po ng ating mga ninong and ninang na nandito po sa ating reception. Ayan, si Ninong Azor, Ninong Elmer, we have Ninang Bing, Ninang Juliet, kasama rin po natin si Ninang Pia, and maraming maraming salamat po for gracing this occasion of Roland and Tin ngayong umaga. Palapakan po natin once again our Ninong and Ninang. At syempre, sa inyo pong lahat na atin pong mga kagpamilya na nandito po, maraming maraming salamat po for extending your time to celebrate and witness the reception program and the wedding of Roland and Tin. Ladies and gentlemen, let us now hear the welcome messages to be given to us by the loving family of our groom and bride. And to represent the bride's family, ladies and gentlemen, let us give a big round of applause for Mrs. Melinda Hinorha. Palapakan po natin si ma'am.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Melinda and I stand before you today as the mother of beautiful bride, Tin. As I look around this room filled with faces of our dearest family and friends, I am humbled by the love and the envelope of this joyful occasion. Today, as I share a few words with all of you, my heart swells with pride and happiness. Seeing my daughter, Tin, embark on this incredible journey of love and commitment is a moment that fills me with both excitement and thoughts of nostalgia. It feels like yesterday when I held her tiny hand in mine, and now she stands before us, our radiant bride, ready to begin a new chapter in her life with Roland. Throughout the years, Tin has been in the life of our family, bringing laughter, love, and joy into our lives. Her kindness, strength, and unwavering support have touched each one of us in profound ways. As a mother, it has been us privilege to watch her grow into the remarkable woman she is today. And I am truly grateful for the beautiful bond we share. And to you, Roland, I want to say thank you. Your love for Tim has brought an incredible spark to her eyes. And your presence has brought a sense of joy and calmness into our family. We are thrilled to welcome you in our lives. With open arms, and I couldn't have asked for a better partner for my daughter. To Roland family, thank you for embracing Tina as your own. Your love and acceptance have made her feel cherished. And we are delighted to have you as a part of our extended family. And lastly, I want to extend my heartfelt appreciation to all the family, friends, and who have joined us today. Your presence adds a special touch to this day, and we are blessed to have a celebrate us, to have celebrate us with us. As we celebrate this joyful occasion, let us treasure the love, laughter, and cherish memories that lie ahead. May today to the beginning of a beautiful journey for Tin and Roland, filled with love, understanding, and the unwavering support of those gathered. Once again, thank you all for gracing this special day with your presence. Let us raise our glasses in celebration of love and family. Cheers to love, unity, and the bright future that awaits Tin and Roland. Thank you, po.
Cheers.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the loving mother of our bride. Palapakan po natin once again at Mrs. Melinda Pinoy. At this point, para i-welcome naman po tayo on the side of our groom, ladies and gentlemen, palapakan po natin ang kanyang napaka-poging daddy, Mr. Rodolfo Nacional, sir.
Salamat ka na to yung tagapagpon. Bigol version lang tabi kita, no? Ang sakuyang bagong balahe. Ang mga ninong, ninang, bagong kasalon. Mga bisitas niya mo na uyag di. Diyos marahal na ito sa sendo kabus. Kita po siguro nagkatiripon ikdingon niya na ito dahil sa tuyang pinagkasibutan na sa tuyang mga akin na si Roland at si Tim. Salamat kan sendong pag-andoyo na kita niyaw kita ikding na out po manlugod at sa tuyang iniyong pinag kasiributan, masinda magdanay kasi ng pag-ibanan, sagutbawan, asin ang sendang mga ninong ninang, siguro isinamanida ang sendang papel bilang sarong kadwang magurang. Kaya sa kuyang pinapasalamatan, maglawig ang sendong pag-ibanan, ngunyan sagut sa marami at taong. Salamat. Kasi Diyos marahay na ito.
Palapakan po natin ang Mr. Rodolfo Nacional, the father of our groom. Palapakan naman po tayo dyan mga kapamilya ng ating groom and bride. At ladies and gentlemen, we'll now be having the traditional slicing of the cake by our lovely couple. And ladies and gentlemen, this tradition will be the first task of Roland and Tina bilang mag-asawa. So Roland, ikaw muna, subuan mo na yung mahal na bisyo. Ang laki ah. Malakihan daw ng isang tubo. Come on. Palapakan naman po natin, ladies and gentlemen. Tin, ikaw naman sa iyong mahal na mister. Isa pa daw kasi masarap yung cake. Palapakan naman natin, ladies and gentlemen. How about a kit o may ice cream kayong dalawa sa lim? Tanggalin na natin. One more, hindi nakita ng ating audience. Bilang tayo, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Palapakan po ng malakas. Maraming maraming salamat. And the next tradition will be kunin po natin ang lahat ng ating mga glasses dyan for the ceremonial toast to be led by Mr. Christian Inoria, the brother of ours, bride.
Good afternoon to everyone. Today we celebrate not just the union of two individuals, but the blending of two families. May the love and support that brought us all together on this special day continue strength, to strengthen and grow in the years to come. So let us raise our glasses to Tina and Roland. To the love that knows no boundaries, to happiness, and to extraordinary future filled with laughter and shared dreams. May our journey together be filled with love, understanding, and endless joy. Cheers to Tina and Roland. May your love be a beacon of light for all of us, and may your bond continue to shine brightly through all the seasons of life. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Let's all have our cheers for Roland and Tina. Another kiss para sa aming lahat, please. A round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Maraming maraming salamat. And of course, thank you so much, Mr. Christian Inoria, para po sa inyong mensahe. At this point, Roland and Tin, it's now time for us to lend our ears para po sa mga mensahe na ibibigay po sa atin ng inyo pong ninong and ninang. And to represent the ninongs this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, palapakan po natin para magbigay ng kanyang mensahe para sa bagong kasal, we have Ninong Azor. A round of applause, please.
Roland, Tin, dahil kung masabi ka ninyo na magmahalan ka mo habang buhay, baka sabi ka nika na makadal ng magsalita ng sorry. Bawat isa. Yan ang magiging ako. Sa kaya, sabi nga ni kanya, yung pangatlong ikid kami kay Baya Diyos. Ang importante. Magkakabot. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ninong Azor, for your pieces of advice para sa ating lovely couple. And to represent our Nina ngayon pong umaga, ladies and gentlemen, palapakan po natin to give her message, Ninang Bing. A round of applause, please.
Garoon na surprise ako. Ako araw ko naka-diwa ko pa subangding halawa talaga. Primerong primero, congratulations, inaanak. Sabi ko nga ni Kitty, the moment na kinuha niya ko, sabi ko, apon mo na sa kuya, Ninang. It's because talagang si Tin very close to my heart kasi siya every time lalo na kung ako may mati, everything, permission niya. Ang pamilya nila talagang, sabi nga ni kaya, I found a family na very rare like a gem. Ano po, ang kaugmahan ninda, kaugmahan mi kang pamilya ko, kang mga aki ko. It's because, lalo na kitin sa Rositin sa talagang sabi ko, and I, a lady who need to be idolized by everyone. Ano, mabuot na aki, mapagmapadangat sa pamilya, very responsible, workaholic, talagang full package. Maswerte ka, Roland. It's because, sabi nga ni Ken, bibihira ang araw kaya na makuha mong ano, wife. Ano po, wife material talaga si Tin. Tin ang permibing pipapangaji sa imo. Every night, kabali ka sa pangaji, may ka mo mag-agom. It's because, damo kang sinabi mo po lang na nag-a-apply ka mo, nagre-review ka, pigbabali may ka sa pangaji. And we are happy na nakapasar ka. Then we are waiting, ang pigpapangaji mo na naman, we are waiting na sana ka mo ni Roland, pati si Christian, not only Christian, the whole of your siblings, makaduman, and si ma'am and sir, madarama. It's because, lalo na si papa mo sagot si mama mo, very ideal parents, grabe ang sakripisyo. And as sabi nga kaya, as a daughter, talagang we need to give back all the things that, kung ano man kamungon yan. Sarating day ka malingaw, always be a down-to-earth person. I admire you for being so patient, lalo na sa mga nakakamingle mo. As a nurse, nahiling ko, talagang sabi ko nga ni, this is a reward for both of you. Kasi si Roland, maray magtrabaho, maray sa kliyente kami, saro sa kliyente niya sa summit. Si Tin, every time na apo doon mo, talagang sabi nga ni, kaya servidor. Ano po, dahil siya nagdaday. And siya ang sinasabing, the nurse for all seasons. Ano po, kulang na maray ang dataramon kong any words are not enough to describe how my family is very thankful to you, lalo na sa indong pamilya, takong mayo ka mo during our worst times sa indo kami. Sabi ko nga ni, napupungaw kami sa imo pagmahali na it's because sanay kami ni pagnyaong ka. Ano daw yan ta maski mayo man kong may hilang ako pag nahiling kong nyaong ka mo ni Christian. Garo kang pante ako. Nga ko, paano daw pa naghali na si Tim? Mayo ng nurse sa family. Pero sabi mga ni kaya, talagang God is good. Kung maray kang tao, maray ka sa gabo, she will be rewarded. And this time, kasi bago nakatukaw ako habang naglalaog ka mo, talagang I cannot explain my emotion. Ano, nauugma ako. Sabi ko, this is it. Inang pinakahalat me. Diba? During your engagement, nauugma kami. And this is the most awaited part of your family. Lalo na si mami and daddy mo. It's because, sabi nga ni kaya, you need to settle. Kasi kadakol nakakaulang minsan. Sabi ko, you made the right decision. Kasi kung minsan, data kami kaya kani uncontrollable ang buhay. Day ta aram, nagsuwayang kamo ni Roland niya ang kaduman, may nakaulang. Pero this is the right decision. Simple, pero sabi nga kaya, very meaningful occasion. Bako man yan sa garbong maray. Ang importante si intention ka nag-attend niyaon. Ano ang sincerity? As your ninang, maugma ako, tasaro sa pinili, masingani. Sabi nga kaya, simple sa na kami, kasi maano daw niya ako iririgalo ko sa edo. But sabi ko, my prayers, our prayers are the best gift na sana pinakahalat ni soon. Iyahatod mi na ika, maski duman lang sa gate, tadi mo kami kayo makaiba sa Manila pag flight nindo. Pero yan ang pinaka-assure nina, yan ang pinaka ano ko, best ano ko, wish sa endong duwa. Because I know, kadakol pa kang matatabangan. Si Roland, bako ulang family niya ang tinatabangan. I could attest na sa mga post niya, grabe, he is working parang a sort of a mission. Ano, pigpapakakan niya si mga taga Mindalabak. And seldom we could find that kind of guy na kumbaga sabi nga kaya pag ang puso daa kang sarong tao dakula mahirakon talagang sabi nga kaya kung sitin wife material husband material you both click to one another talagang very ano kamo sabi nga kaya swak na swak sana dahil ka mo magpa ano magpatintar kang iba it's because sabi nga kaya might down forever but I always believe in forever because pag nasa attitude yan ano nasa attitude yan pag maray ka mo mag-agom ano man ang magpalibot sa indo be strong it's because life is always, sabi nga ni Ken, a constant change. Ano, life is a constant change. Pero, permit kitang duman sa change na for the better and for the best. So, good luck to both of you, team. Tatanawin mo lang kamo pag kamo paano na ni Roland sa mag-flight na kamo. And hopefully, a bouncing baby girl or boy magabot na ta saro kami sa maaralin. Araw-agawan niya ni mami mo. Ano? So, maugma kami in behalf of my family. Maugma kami sa inyong mag-agom. Ano? God bless and good luck.
Maraming salamat, Ninang Bing, para po sa inyong mensahe. At syempre, feel na feel din namin yung message ni ma'am. We are always wishing the best para sa inyong dalawa. Let us give a big round once again para sa ating bagong kasal. At this point, alam ko po that we are hungry. Gutom na po ba kayo? Wow! Sabi nila, hello. Yeah, but we have to follow our program, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, please all rise for the prayer before our lunchtime. I would like to call Father June Chavez to lead us with a prayer.
We now ask the presence of the Lord, especially in this occasion of the wedding of Roland and Tin, so that He will guide this couple, especially in their journey on having their new life with one another. We all say in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. We all pray, bless us, O Lord, and these are gifts which are about to receive from the bounty through Christ, O Lord. Amen. Congratulations, Roland and Tin.
Thank you so much, Father June Chavez, for leading us with a prayer. At this point po, bago po tayo pumunta sa RJ's Buffet, we will be having picture taking first with our couple sa atin pong napakagandang backdrop that being brought to us by Event Basket. Palapakan po natin ang Event Basket. Siyempre, let's start now with the parents of our groom. Sir and ma'am, the parents of our groom, dito na po tayo sa unahan. Para sa picture take yung mama, Mr. office mates ng ating groom. Invite a couple dito po na. Ay, meron pa palang si Sator. Ayan, next, ang ating pong couple dito sa gitna. Tayo po tayong lahat, please. Picture taking po tayo with our lovely groom and bride. Doon po kayo sa likod para lahat po tayo ay may picture with our lovely couple.
Got it.
Okay. Yun. Dapat kasama lahat, kuya.
Mabilisan at hindi po na-inform lahat. Salamat po sa time nyo sa pagpunta.
Okay, on behalf po sa Samuyang Dua, ang taus-pusong pasasalamat po namin sa mga ninong, ninang, mga kapatid, mga pinsan, mga ka-office mates, and parents namin. Thank you very much po.
Roland, pwede na pong mag-continue.
Ay, sige. Akala ko tapos na. Again, thank you very much po sa pagpunta nyo dito sa napakasimple pero meaningful and memorable na event sa aming dalawa ng aking asawa. Wow. Official na. Ano yan, sabi ko nga sa kanya, way back 2011, kaya naniniwala ako sa first love at first sight. Pagpasok pa lang nito doon sa room namin, room number 4, sabi ko, papa, aasawahin ko to. Way back, third year college pa lang siya doon, and then a short story. Para makuha ko siya ng picture, sabi ko, ibibigay niya si mama. That's the time na, yun, nagsimula ang lahat, and the rest is a history. Yun, kaya yun, ngayon, ito na, officially na po, after doon sa pangarap lang na gusto siyang maging asawa. And then, again, thank you po. With your guidance, mga ninong-ninang na maging maayos at maganda kaming couple and parents in the future, with your help ng ninong-ninang and parents po and the relatives. Again, thank you po sa inyong lahat.
Maraming salamat once again, Roland and Dean. On behalf of our couple, I would like also to thank our wedding planner and the stylist, the Event Basket. Palapakan po natin. Event Basket, nandito po sila kasama pa rin muna. Then of course, our photographer, Sir Nets Lipomoseno. Thank you so much for being with us. And of course, our venue, the Villa Caceres Hotel, RJ's Buffet. Maraming salamat po. This has been your host. My name is Norman of Enos 2023. Maraming salamat po and enjoy the rest of the day. Maraming salamat. And once again, for the last time today, let's say congratulations, Roland and Tin. And 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, Roland and Tin. A round of applause, please. Magandang hapon po ulit sa inyong lahat. And have a great day ahead. So, thank you. Kainan na po ulit tayo.